Today's meeting is very important. I'm looking forward to a substantial discussion with my colleagues. As you know, one of the issues to be discussed is EU-Turkey relations in light of Turkey's illegal and provocative actions in the Eastern Mediterranean against two EU member states, against the interests of the European Union. Europe's credibility is at stake. The European Union, a union of 27 member states, must stand up for international values, for a global international order based on the values and principles of the European Union. EU solidarity must be real and substantial. Thank
Minister,
you very much.
Some European Union member states are blocking a quick decision on additional restrictive measures against Turkey. Can you agree on sanctions against Belarus as long as there's no decision on...
We are not in favor of double standards. I said about the EU values and principles. And there is no ambiguity on those values and principles. So it's very important to protect also the credibility of the European Union. Thank you very much.